everybody, and today I'll be doing my 18 subscriber special. So, 18 subscribers. So I was born around 2009. That was the year I was born. So, I have been on YouTube for about 3 years, I think, and I already have 18 subscribers. You might think that's slow, but it's hard to gain subscribers if you're me. I'm not famous. So guys, did you guys miss me? Okay, so when I was about 3 or 4 years old, I got marked up really bad from being scratched up by a treadmill. If you guys know how bad that felt, you guys are not alone. Yeah, so I started YouTube about 3 years ago, so I think it's about to be time for my anniversary of YouTube, so everybody just give a applause. And if you guys want to put hashtag Super Saiyan, you guys can do it. Because I have yellow hair, but in reality I only have brown hair. I don't care about that. Anyway, so when I discovered Five Nights at Freddy's, I came up with a character named Aiden the Rabbit. Told you he was going to be coming up someday. And he was my best FNAF character I created in my life. He changed the way that I looked on FNAF and games about it. How I looked about everything. Okay, so I don't have to draw him. Okay, I just go to a already pre-drawn picture of him. So I just get a look at this. So yeah, that's him right here. Right here, this is him. Yeah, guys, remember, I started this when I was, I don't know, too young, like super duper young, okay? I know how young I was when I started this channel, but it was originally Spider Boy. Okay, guys? So, it all started when I was into Spider-Man. So, yeah. Okay. So, that was a long, long time ago. In 2015, I believe, I started this channel. So, I think it was 4 years ago. And I've been doing great success on YouTube. Only my family saw it at first. But I know how good I was going to be in the future. So I was hoping. Now I got 18 subscribers! I got 18 subscribers, kids. And if you're still in kindergarten, that's past 10. Which I'm wondering why you guys are watching this if you're in kindergarten. Anyway, so, for myself, I've known that I was going to be a big deal on YouTube. So, along with that, came a great responsibility. I had to do it one every week. you guys, so I had to do it one every week. But I couldn't do that because I started when school was around, not summer. So this is not a new channel, by the way. It's an old channel. Let me tell you, this is also where my comedy began. I started discovering very funny videos and all that. And the one, the only, me! Or, as you guys called it a long time ago, memes. Tell me if you guys used to call it memes, because I didn't. So, I was having a happy life when I started YouTube. And now I am too, knowing that I have a lot of subs. And knowing that my movie's coming up. I wonder if it's actually going to be theaters. What if that actually happened, guys? You guys would be famous. I'll tell them the reason that I made it. So if I was on the big screen, I would definitely want to throw in some meme references and references to, well, what started my whole entire career. So I'm just drawing what's going to be in the screen, guys, so you guys are going to have to wait a while. I can't draw that fast. So I only started doing it when I saw Travis the movie. And let me tell you, all the plush tubers were a big part of my success. Because it gave me very funny comedy and all that. Ideas to have a connected timeline to one of my favorites. And yeah. So I made it all the way to here in 2018. This is how long I've been when I made this, but it might be a couple years from now that you're gonna see this. So just hopefully you guys are also one of the subs, because if you are, shout out. And my main inspiration was not Plush Tour, it was, well, you guys are going to have to see the symbol to recognize him. He's famous for doing Let's Plays. And I'm not talking about Markiplier. No, I hate that guy. He cusses. It is the one. The only... Diamond Minecart. You guys might want to give a clap for him if you guys really enjoy my channel. So, thanks a lot for coming, guys, but it isn't over yet. Because, well, I'm also gonna be, well, you guys could just put hashtag Super Saiyan and I'll make the movie. And if you guys don't, I'll be super sad because that means I have no fans. They just subscribe because they're family members. I want to be known by more people than just playing my family. I want to be known by people past my family tree. Okay? I want to be famous. And then when I started seeing this guy named The Odd Ones Out, I started wanting to make my webcomics. You guys don't know webcomics are when you do comedy gold on the internet. Okay, that's what a webcomic is. Hopefully you guys know now. Here's a fun fact, by the way. I was not born in the UK. I was born in America, not the UK, like most YouTubers. Like the Diamond Minecart. Probably Pink Sheep, even though he does talk about doing hopscotch and different pranks to gangsta. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed me so far, and we'll come back for every single video that I've posted. If you guys aren't, well, I'm just thinking that you guys are not a true fan. You guys are just playing. People stumble across this video and wonder who I am. It's only for the people that subscribe to my channel so far. Okay. So, Pink Sheep was not part of my comedy career. The one who inspired me to be very silly was none other than his son, Purple Ship. Oh my golly, toasters. So he was the funniest bit that I've ever seen on YouTube. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, but I'm also gonna be getting a pet soon. So if you guys are wondering what it is, it's a guinea pig. I just gotta clean up my room even more tomorrow. If you guys enjoyed, then I hope that you guys subscribe. Subscribe. Because on my channel, subscribing is a good idea. Okay? Okay. Subscribing is a good idea because, well, you guys get shoutouts and all my specials to. Because subscribers, you guys get all the shoutouts. I don't know who subscribed to me yet. I'm hoping I might be able to in the future. So thank you guys for coming for this long. If you guys are wondering what I'm doing, you guys will see. And until next time. Later, appetiters. But guys, don't leave yet. I have to finish this before you guys leave. And until next time, later!